Picking.
Picker pals.
Picking.
Picker pals.
If we can change the minds of the kids, then we have a chance of turning around this global crisis of waste in the environment. And that's where Picker Pals comes from. And that's where Picker Pals is going. With a picker pack in every classroom in the world, we can really actively address this. So it's not just about learning about litter. It's not just about becoming aware of litter. It's about actually getting out there and picking up litter. The Picker Pals project starts with stories. Stories about the flying island of Pickeropolis, which flies around the world with magical creatures on it and then comes down, and the creatures come down and they engage in litter picking activity. Now, the teacher in the classroom or the parent at home tells these stories to their child. So the child becomes familiar with the idea of these characters. The next thing that happens is that the teacher takes out the picker pack, and the picker pack is a kind of a satchel bag that contains two litter pickers, one adult picker-upper and one little picker-upper. It also contains gloves and bags and high-vis jackets, so it feels very important for the children. With the family, or with one adult, they go out in their local area and they do some litter picking. It doesn't have to be to clean up the whole area. It's meant to be fun. It's meant to take maybe 10, 20 minutes, but it gets the children onto the first step of the environmental ladder. It gets them doing something about the problem that they can see all around them. When they've done their litter pick, they come back to school after the weekend and they tell their friends about it. They do a Picker Pals report that is put in the Picker Pals book. They send in pictures of their litter picking, which goes up on the Picker Pals board. So it's all a sort of an inclusive educational experience for them. There are worksheets about environmental issues, about recycling, about all that sort of thing. So it's a complete project. We hope we're going to roll it out all over the world. It's a simple idea, but it's great to see in this school that we've run as the pilot, it's great to see how successful it's been. Thank you.
Don't get bitter. You can have fun. You can get fitter. Get your picker upper and pick up that litter.